Welcome back here this morning. All right, since it is National Pasta Day, we thought we'd incorporate a little bit of a workout into our day to help us work off some of that pasta, which is why we brought Mitchell Roberts here from Lifetime Fitness here, Lifetime West County, Chesterfield.
That's correct.
Joining us here. Thank you. I wore a dress to work out, and I'm sure most of your clients don't show up this way, but hopefully they bring, I know, Homer, bring proper attire. But you say that this is a very popular class. Tell us more, because I think we're going to need some help today.
Well, thank you for having me.
Yes.
The important thing is to realize is this is for everybody.
Okay.
You know, you're not targeting a certain population at all. This is a class that welcomes anybody to come in. It's for every entry level. And then you can work as hard or as easy as you want. It's your pace. You just have an instructor there kind of guiding you through the workouts.
Well, that is nice.
Yep.
That makes it, you know, feel approachable.
Yep, and it's really easy. Members can come in, try the class anytime. It's offered Monday through Saturdays at different times. Just make sure you check the website and everything on the different times.
Okay, so this is a barbell class.
This is a barbell class, correct.
Okay, and it's basically, this incorporates strength training, and you had some new studies recently that really showed the benefits of incorporating this type of workout.
Yep, a lot of the benefits, you know, people come in, they think weight loss or muscle gain, but the benefits are pretty much endless. I mean, you talk about injury prevention, arthritis, joint movement, helps with cancer, helps with stress relief. I mean, it goes on and on. So the benefits are limitless.
Okay, now when people want to take these classes there at Lifetime, how does that work? Are a lot of these group fitness classes?
The group fitness classes, and they're free to members.
Okay.
So anyone can come in and try it. Just, you know, keep an eye out and make sure you're going to the right class.
Okay.
It's free for anyone.
Okay, so I'm gonna make us work a little bit because I've got some more pasta on the way here. Can you give us a little bit of an example of how this works or how much you're gonna incorporate this into the workout? I mean, is this like, you said people can kind of take their time.
Yep.
So am I gonna be sweating by the end of this or what?
You can be sweating, you kind of go at your own pace,
okay.
But some of the movements that people tend to do is squats.
Okay.
So they take it over back, squat down, come up. They'll do this. The tempo is pretty upbeat, so it's kind of, you know, upbeat, quick, but you can go at your own pace. You can do bent over rows. A lot of times they may even have you on the ground, and you can do presses with bar two. You can do overhead press. You can even use this for balance exercises if you want to work on hip mobility and stuff.
I have a feeling that because it's National Pasta Day, I think I just burned some calories watching, right? It works that way, right? We're in such close
proximity. Something like that, right?
I burn the calories by watching. It works for me. If you actually want to go and burn the calories for yourself, go check them out at Lifetime. You can take part in this workout again. You can check them out at the West County Chesterfield location. We'll have the website there on your screen. We've got more coming up here on the 9 a.m. show after this. Thank you.
Thank you for having me.